you did it, Zap! Oh, I could kiss you, you sweet son of a bitch! I thought it was all over.
Been in a coma for a while now, but with all these cryptobiotes you brought, we should be able to bring her round. And with any luck, it'll only take a few more to get her back on her feet. You did well, Sam.
Sam!
You're back. It must have been one hell of a journey, especially on your own. But now the whole team is together again.
The whole team? Die Hardman too?
Too much traveling to and from beaches in such a short span. Chiral matter contaminated her cells, effectively causing jet lag on a molecular level. Because of that, her homeostatic mechanisms were shaken. Don't worry, She's not in any danger, but she needs some rest.
So where's the director?
He's being looked after in another room. Bridge's personnel found him lying outside the isolation ward. Similar to when you came back from Cliff's Beach. Even after decontamination, she needed more and more time to recover.
Sam, you made it.
Hungry? I'll talk to her. Maybe she'll listen. But with the shape the world's in, it'll only be delaying the inevitable. Still, if it buys us time to try and build something better, a new lease on life, at least for a little bit. Well, I can think of one woman who made the most of a chance like that. Nothing lasts forever, not even the world. But we gotta keep it going as long as we can, right? Patch the holes, change the parts, all that. So we can say we had a good run, that we lived.
Thought you didn't like having to handle things with care.
Because it was hard enough keeping my own shit together. Back when we met at the cave, the only thing I cared about was making it to the next sunrise. Sure as hell didn't care about America or the future. I was living a lie, hung up on past regrets. I was broken. But somewhere along the way, I started changing. Started meeting people that made me think that maybe it wasn't all bad. People that put their faith in tomorrow, and in me. That kept the lights on, and waited for hope to arrive. So I gotta deliver, for their sake.
Even if it means you never come back?
Fucked if I do, fucked if I don't. Right. Take care of Lou.
I will.
Couldn't find a working still mother east of Port Knot City. Kid's done enough. No more.
All right. I'll do my best to nurse our little one back to health.
Concentrate. Help me look for Emily. Reach for her, Sam. Feel her. I know you love her. You love her!